There's the graveyard where my mother's buried.
You want to take a look at this?
Come on, give me something challenging. It's done.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door, or do I have to go in without you? It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Shepherd, and he has led you astray. What I do for love. What liars does not cringe to see their cup in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Just hold on. You need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Mother is raising the dead.
I've got ammo. My eyes open for more.
Elizabeth?
There you go! What am I? My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask a woman?
And the delicious question is when?
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, live, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Well, they're sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm just stairs. That's Albert Fink's house. I love his music. I wonder if he's in there. Need money? Take this.
Who's out there?
Get the tyrants!
Get in there!
Grab that lock. The cipher is.
Locked. Elizabeth.
I'll see what I can do. There you go. You hold on to this.
Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout. Done.
Elizabeth!
There you go.
Great. Open it.
On it!
Yeah. Ah!
Fire and fury!
Ah! Yeah. Ah!
Found some money. I'll get this one. I just have to do it.